These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend, poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness, cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession, dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
About what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
One hard drive, sir. Good work. I want this...
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor. They're out of the way. I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. Come on, let's be honest. It's the new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stag's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stag's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stag will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stag left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stag left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
Oh, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
to reconstruct Stag's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan. I've got an index fingerprint here. Two spots left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stag's thumbprint. One site left. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stag's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer? Oh, that's genius, Pats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship. That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Identity of this so-called Arkham Knight.
What have you found?
Nothing, sir. None of the former Arkham City inmates who remain unaccounted for fit the Knight's profile.
Widen the search. When Joker took over the asylum, dozens of inmates escaped. Focus on young men with military experience.
Downloading the files now, sir.
Militia's combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
Bottom! option, Mr. Wayne, but I can ready another upgrade for the car if you'd like to take your pick. Ah, you'll like this. Wrote it myself when I saw what you were up against this evening. The drone virus hijacks the militia tank's weapon systems and causes them to target their allies. The localized EMP blast will disable nearby vehicles and incoming missiles. Ideal for when you find yourself in a tight spot. Ah, you're lucky. The most aggressive option, Mr. Wayne? I'm surprised that wasn't your first choice. I'll start work right away.
The access point to the stability controls has been destroyed.
Gentlemen, an announcement. Our one-time friend, Mr. Stagg, neglected to keep the cloudburst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, ferrying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me. Thank you.
is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is world-changing and lucrative. Yet, Dr. Crane remains uninterested in commercial opportunities. He intends to squander our work, my work, on a vendetta. It's time to dissolve our partnership. I should leave Gotham before his return.
Accessing resource notes. User ID, Stag, Simon, September 3rd.
When Dr. Crane approached me, I thought the man had finally realized the value of his chemical expertise. But no, he's still scarecrow to the bone. The man invents a formula that could cure depression, turn an entire army upon itself, and he uses it to frighten people. Fine, Dr. Crane. I'll keep working on your cloudburst, but I'll keep working on your toxin as well. I'll show him there's money to be made here, one way or another.
Accessing research notes. User ID, Stag, Simon, September
20th. Megatron!
Human testing has not been the breakthrough I hoped for.
I want to go.
The cloudburst works perfectly, though I've temporarily obscured that fact from Dr. Crane. I must perfect his formula myself first. After exposure. How are we today, Daniel? Daniel, would you like to go home? Mild terror, permanent damage, not good enough.
Fear toxin may be dangerous for you and your loved ones.
Prolonged exposure to fear toxin may induce episodes of extreme psychological trauma.
I'm telling you, Bats, they just keep making this stuff sound better and better.
Alfred, Stag and Scarecrow were working together on a project codenamed Cloudburst.
But if that's the case, sir, why is Scarecrow attacking Stag?
Stag must have double-crossed him. He's here for the device. I'm giving you remote access to Stag's computer network. Search for anything related to the cloudburst. I need to know what it is.
As you wish, sir.